560 WAPT's Andrew Kinsey in Jackson on Highway 80 in Whiting Road. This is where police say a 45-year-old man was struck and killed in the middle of Highway 80 around 3 a.m. Sunday morning. Investigators say the driver of the car never stopped to help. The coroner says the man died from blunt force trauma to the head. Investigators say they're working to determine if the man was assaulted before he was struck. We'll have more on this story tonight at 5 and 6 and online at WAPT.com.